Oh, lemon.
Tangerine.
You're bleeding, mate.
Who the fuck did I kill?
Get a wet one on it or something.
No, I don't bleed.
Oh, in that case, just leave your jacket open, let everyone have a good old look.
Yeah, I want everyone to see my tie. What
the fuck is wrong with you?
Tangerines are sophisticated.
Oh, now he's collar and fruit sophisticated.
Yeah, they're cross-hybridised with other fruit. They're adaptable. Like me.
No one likes lemons.
It's bollocks, mate. Lemonade, lemon drops.
You got a sore throat?
Lemon meringue pie.
When was the last time you ate a lemon meringue pie?
Lemon drizzle cake?
I'm sorry, are you talking about lemons? You're safe now. Your father sent us. Technically, we're outside contractors. I'm Tangerine, he's Lemon.
Thomas.
Oh, you had to bring your sticker book, did you?
I always bring my stickers with me, you know that. Take Tangerine here.
What's that now?
I mean, some people are Edwards, wise, kind.
I'd ask to get you out of the trouble you got yourself into, didn't you, naughty boy?
Why Tangerine?
What is important are the 17 dead bodies we left getting you back from the triad that kidnapped you with the plans to ransom you to your extremely psychotic, fucked up father. What's that now?
16 kills, mate.
No, it was 17. Seven, you're starting to get on my fucking tits.
16.
I'll smash my fucking head through a brick wall. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? It was 17, goddammit. I want to fucking strangle you.
Do you mind if we do this one?
They fly so high, always hiding. I'm looking with bubbles in.
10.
God!
Fucking try it. I mean, you would, wouldn't you?
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Quite a lot of swords, actually.
How about a wagon wheel?
Oh, that works.
1450. And the prick on the motorcycle?
You forgot the poor innocent civilian on the street.
Oh, fuck you.
Well, what did Thomas the Tank Engine say, Lemon?
That's really mean.
SAA take responsibility, mate.
And I'm just gonna get off it.
Do you know what they call your papushka?
Of course I fucking do.
The white death.
There's this story, stop me if you've heard it, where this woman found herself in the unfortunate position of owing your father. But she did pay it back 5 minutes late, didn't she?
Yeah, what'd you do?
So she owed him a finger for every minute. Oh. And I plan on completing my job and keeping... Lemon?
Mm.
Where's the briefcase? The case, Lemon. Go get me the fucking case. What, you mean this dickhead with the silly face tattoos? Yeah, he sat right here.
And the briefcase.
Yes, of course, I've got the case. Well, it's not anymore.
We need to find the person who took that case.
Her job was to come back with his son and his $10 million. Three words describe our situation right now. Do you know what they are?
The money, right?
Do you honestly not know who the White Death is?
Yeah, I know the White Death.
The Japanese underworld used to be ruled by a man named Minagishi. Then out of the blue comes this 6 foot fucking six geezer from Russia. Stabbed him in the back. I mean, metaphorically, he blew his fucking brains out, didn't he? So, let me put this bluntly. Shoved right inside our fucking arse cheeks. If you mention Thomas Tank Engine one more time, I'm gonna shoot you in the fucking face.
Okay.
As if you actually read the briefings, you'd know that he had a wife.
Well, he had a wife?
Yes, she was the most important fucking thing in his life, and she died. But no, he asked for the best. He asked for the two responsible for the Bolivia job. He asked for pros who wouldn't fuck up.
We find the fucker who took the briefcase, make things right, be like it never happened.
You still got that vest on, yeah?
Oh, no, vest give you a false sense of security.
Yeah, it also stops you from getting shot in the chest, but I guess you missed that episode of Thomas, did you? Huh?
Hey, they're my mum glasses.
The fuck is in my mum?
Comes on after Thomas every day.
We gotta make sure he doesn't step a foot off this train. You see the case, deal with whoever has it. I don't know, why don't you tell him about the story about how Gordon met Percy and how Percy's now bleeding from his fucking eye sockets?
Shit, fuck, what?
Remember those two wackos from the Bolivia job killed all those people?
The twins?
I was getting a babysitter to come cut my bollocks. Can I please go do my job now?
If something
is very kind of you, thank you very much. Fuck me! Jesus Christ!
Very rude, talking on the phone, on the train.
This rude enough for you, fucking prick! I knew she got an upgrade. Fuck off! I beg your pardon, sorry, I wasn't aware there was a young lady present. Yeah, you didn't happen to see someone come by with a silver briefcase, did you? Thank you, love.
No. I ain't got the time or the patience. Are you following me? Stop!
asshole.
Jesus Christ, you had a bit of a bosh, pal.
Where's the case? Tell me, and I promise I'll only shoot you enough.
Whoa. I do love an accent.
Mate.
You know I like Mars.
Well, then someone's got to take the blame, don't they? That's you or me.
You can't. And my gun, Lucille.
Oh, come on.
Favorite gun, son of a bitch.
Fuck about. What are you thinking?
The old Punch and Judy.
Clearly not, it's some fucking 80s dance off, isn't it? I'm Tangerine. Lemon's keeping the case safe.
And the White Death's son?
Yeah, he's there. He's a fucking happy chappy, isn't he? Do us a favour, get the fuck off my back, will ya?
I mean, that couldn't have gone better.
Yeah? I'm gonna go up, you go down, double back when you're done. If you see him, fucking deal with him, yeah?
Yeah.
I swear to God, what did I say? What did I say? I said I'll fucking
shoot me in the face.
Shoot first. Come up with the answers later.
Lady, I'm so.
Bastard! You dirty fucking scum!
I couldn't give a rat's arse. Where's my fucking case?
Oh, no, thank you. We're okay.
Bro, I just remember I gave all my money to that guy to wear my hat and glasses.
1,000 yen になります.
1,000 yen, that's 10 quid for that bottle of water, mate.
Sure you want to talk this out?
Not particularly, no.
That narrows it down then, Danny.
No! You probably ought to get that.
No!
Okay, maybe it's important.
Yeah, what you want?
The way this is to get off it next up.
Fucking paranoid, this lot. Glad I'm having a case on you, dear.
No.
Yeah, don't think I'd reach Lemon in time anyway. Game's up, mate. For what it's worth, you seem like a right fucking arsehole, and I'm glad you're gonna
fucking die with me.
Yeah, okay. We got the case, now what? Okay, we can do that. Wonderful. Do you know what? I never asked for the combination. You know what I mean? Keep it safe that way.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. I'm sorry.
Well, I don't think they were in the market for fucking dildos and pantyhose, were they?
Ah, but they were buying it.
If you think I'm stepping off this train without Lemon or the case, you must be mistaken.
You need a fall guy.
In one piece, or do I chop you up into little pieces and stuff you inside a fucking moment or not? Oh, what, you got a better idea, do you? I'm finding it very hard to follow the story.
My point is, that door is closing.
I'd stop crying about your dead wife, get off your fucking lazy ass, come here and finish the job yourself. Your son's a complete bellend and a fucking deserves to be bleeding out of his eye sockets.
I will meet you at Kyoto Station.
Oh, how wonderful. I can't fucking wait.
Morning rush hour's rolling in quite nicely.
I bought every ticket until the end of the line.
You? I know you.
Yeah, I never forget a face, mate.
I'm so happy to see you.
I'm sorry, Donna. I beg your pardon. I don't know who the fuck you are.
And then this man.
That's fucking ages ago. Yeah, well, we ain't wrong there, but look, keep your fucking knickers on, all right? Diesel. The absolute fucking worst. It's been a diesel. Running up and down this train, and it was you the whole fucking time, you dirty little diesel!
You made Lemon bleed, and Lemon never bleeds.
Please help me.
What are you doing, you villain?
Diesel!
What?
Fucking villain!
You're more like Thomas anyway, right?
Ah!